Hello and welcome to this review of the Gillette Minora Platinum Coated Blade. Here I stand with my pre-shave routine. The soap of choice is Doppelganger today from PAA. And the brush will be my second use of this budget brush. I want to try this out really now. Thank you, Jiangju, for the brush, thank you very much. It's a two-band badger, by the way. I've been using this blade 2 times and I am not sure what I think about it. I have a problem with every platinum coated blade except for maybe 1 or 2 I've tried earlier. This one gave me whippers on my first shave with the Futur and also on the other shave with the fat tip. Now I want to try it for the third use and final use in a mild razor and see if there is any difference. So we're gonna do that. Now I'm gonna whip up the ladder and ladder up, and I'll be back after that. Back again. So here we go. As you see, the ladder is fantastic. I actually did a face ladder today. I watched Travis B's video today. He talked about North America, got very cold. If anyone of you watching this, live there, you can give me a comment how cold it is. Here we don't, the 2 last days we had milder weather coming in here, unfortunately with a lot of snow. So yesterday on my free day in the morning, I could not come out with my car on my private road, so I had to put out the snow blower. And believe it or not, I had to go with that one 3 times yesterday. I was completely exhausted. I was planning doing this shave yesterday, but it was no chance. I think we got close to 30 centimeters yesterday. That's not the problem really. The problem is the wind, because when I'm ready with the road, it blows in, drift in snow from the fields next to my road. So the snow is not really my enemy, it's the wind. It was no snowstorm, but it blew around 10 meters a second, half kind of storm, but it's enough. I long for the spring now. Quite good first pass. No weepers yet. It would be strange actually, because this soap is incredibly slick. I think I might do a review of this badger brush when I used it more times and put the comparison against the best synthetic I have. Because you often hear people say that, oh, badger is the thing, that's what you need to have. It's simply just not true, it's another myth. After using this one 2 times now, I don't see any difference at all against my synthetic. Matter of fact, my synthetic is a bit softer even than this one, and it doesn't eat so much leather, so it's quite a waste so far, I think, with the soaps. I think people who criticize synthetic, they have used very bad quality synthetic. There are different grades of synthetic, I understood when I did the research about it. There's something called first and second generation of synthetics. I have not tried the first generation. But people who have say it's a big difference, and people that tried first generation good quality synthetic say that it's even better than a silver tip badger. I cannot confirm that. All I can confirm is that I have absolutely no critique against my synthetic. It's a fantastic brush. Easy to take care of, and they are supposed to have a longer lifespan than badger. So for half the price, you get a better brush with a longer lifetime, and you don't need to take care of it at all. So far, that's my opinion. But I will investigate this further. Second pass, no weepers yet. Actually, the blade feel much better in this mild razor, but it means that it's not a blade for me, because I don't like mild razors. They just don't do the job. You have to do unnecessary passes. Of course, only irritation. Just think I hit my Adam's apple here again. Let's see if it starts to bleed. See, I have to fight a lot more with this razor to get the hard stubbles around my mouth here. for you who are interested in extremely slick soaps, this is one of them. If you are prepared to pay the pricey price for it. It's no doubt that this is a very good soap. Okay, I'm gonna rinse up and I'll be back. So back again, I'm gonna finish off with Lagerfeld because it's that day to day again. The conclusion of this blade is that for me it suits a milder razor better than an effective one. The only downside with that is that you have to do an extra pass almost to get a really close shave. So this is not a blade that I will buy because it's not for me really. But it worked well. I got no weepers at all today. Might depending on the incredible slick soap, who knows. But relative sharp and smooth blade. You who like platinum blades out there, I know many of you do, you might really like this blade. Give it a try. Okay, I wish you all a great weekend and take care out there. See you soon. Bye bye.